Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Give yourself a round of applause, man. Y'all been hanging in there. We finna get into some more division. Let's go in the base of operation real quick. How is everything offline still? The only problem I'm having with Division is they gotta work on their servers. For some reason, they keep kicking me off.
Sessions have been suspended indefinitely.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Maybe they're holding that Russian scientist at the UN.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the Division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Nah, I'm good.
Stay frosty out there. Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
You be careful out there, right?
Look, all I'm saying is I got a guy who can get you stuff, okay?
I don't want to hear this. I know.
That's security wing. I'm looking for the tech wing. That's medical. Oh, it's upstairs. I keep forgetting it's upstairs. Look like I gotta do another mission.
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent
6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't pretty. You want your buddy...
All right, let's go through this mission. See what's going on.
You might want to check out that construction site all them cleaners are at.
But yeah, the only problem I'm having is the servers. Sometimes I get kicked off, like, I don't understand why you gotta walk right here. You've been running all through the game, but it's whatever. But yeah, besides the servers, man, everything's straight. Gameplay good. Ready to get somebody this business. Gotta find me a better secondary weapon.
Intentas causarme un infarto.
Marked location. This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
We got more trouble. Oh my god! Don't let him get away. Nobody gets out of here alone. God damn it! Keep the pressure on!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
What the hell? Get these looters on the run.
Hostile forces approaching.
Where'd those cleaners come from? a shot.
Goddamn lowlifes.
Take him out!
Position and good to go.
Damn it, hell of a shot.
How do you do that?
Couldn't get these looters on the run. One at a time. We're just organized. Shut them down.
Good shooting.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
If you hadn't showed up.
Nice shooting there.
Very different.
Yep, I need that.
Rioters on wanted here.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
That was close. Good work there.
Alright, well, what are we off to now? Where is we are? We got some inventory. Let's see what else new we got. Nothing that can help us out right now. Yeah, I'll stick with that. Yeah, nothing. This mission right here, cause it's closer. I'm still not sure what kind of class I want my player to be, so I'm just doing missions right now.
Whoa, what's going on?
But I think I'm gonna most likely do tech.
Be careful with that.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project.
Yeah,
a small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Oh yeah, this is the good stuff.
Whatever.
About that.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Nailed the door.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
If you are, yeah, I also played this one on the beta too, so. Y'all might have seen this one. Yeah, they finna get it.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Shield ain't doing you no good, homie. Does it mean somebody right behind me, or? I guess not.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Guys.
Guess I'm going out with the pistol. Yeah, I gotta get all that ammo. I ain't got none.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Try to get them in a group.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
I I just wait for the man here.
Secondary power relay.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Let's go, homie. I know there's gotta be some in here somewhere. They in here somewhere. I'll shoot to that boy. It's popping.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Bitch, it's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. Couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here. Get them.
Oh. Let's see, where we at, where we at? Alright, we gotta go down here.
So, that shooting, that was you, right?
Restart.
Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
He tried to run over here while I'm at. Oh, he out cold. He out cold. Since I'm here. Them headshots ain't no joke.
Come on.
secondary power relay.
Sure, I ain't forgetting nothing. Yeah, boy.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Have to put that boy right back down. You had your chance. That night, you had your chance. Yeah, don't get to the flame on. Drop this boy down again. Where y'all coming from this time?
Over here, you're
inbound on your position.
Straight try to cut me off. They out cold.
See in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Let me restart real quick.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
I thought I did too, homie.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
That then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
But I ain't got no more health.
Inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Got that armor off that boy. Yeah, got that pistol, boy. Drive some good
system's
stuff.
System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. Gonna lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Man. I couldn't even talk during that one. I was straight focused. But it looked like I'm gonna end the video here. And I'll see y'all next time. I holla at you. Already know what it is. Rasheed, Jawad, Mary Gang, and No Gang.
Agent, looks like the grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.